Rosettes are used as both decorative and structural support for your handrail when terminating into a wall or column. They are a necessary part of the stair and railing system as they prevent the handrail from flexing, which could damage your wall. Here at Stair Supplies, we offer two different shapes of rosettes, oval and rectangular. Either rosette shape will complement your handrail and provide durability for your railing system. Before you begin, make sure that you have all your handrails. In this video, we will only be showing you how to install the rosettes. Some tools that you will need for this installation include a power drill, trim screws or nails, a countersink bit, construction adhesive, wood filler or wood plugs, a tape measure, a Sharpie or a pencil, and a chisel. Step 1. Remove existing structures. The first thing you will need is to remove the existing handrail structures. In some cases, this means removing older or outdated rosettes as well. Pay attention to how they had been installed, as this may help you find existing points to anchor into. If there are plugs on the rosettes, take a chisel or a flathead screwdriver and remove the plugs. Step 2. Measure your handrail height. Now that the wall is exposed, it is time to measure the height of your handrail. The height of your handrail will vary depending on the locality you live in. For example, in this installation, our handrail height is 36 inches. Remember that your handrail should terminate in the center of the rosette, so adjust the height accordingly. Step 3. Mount your rosette. Once you know the proper measurement, you can mount the rosette to the handrail. Run a couple trim screws or trim nails through the back of the rosette into the handrail. Once these two items are attached, pre-drill two holes into the rosette to attach it to the wall. You can use a countersink bit to hide the screws. Then, run each screw through the rosette, anchoring it into the wall. You can use wood filler or wood plugs to cover these holes. If needed, make sure to use wood glue to strengthen the connections. Thanks for watching this video on how to install rosettes. To learn how to install the rest of your stair system, check out our YouTube channel at youtube.com/stairsupplies or visit our website at stairsupplies.com.